building on stolen land is an inherently political act. It is also, by the way, copyright infringement, for what it's worth.